Well, we are shaking things up this Friday with a little afternoon pick-me-up. And by that, I mean margaritas.
That's right. And we're shaking things up. We got Ruben Martinez from Born and Raised at the Marriott is here. And it's Margarita Madness, right?
Margarita Madness.
It's going to be happening Downtown Tuesday.
Downtown Tuesdays. In the summer, they get Tuesdays going. That way they can bring locals back downtown, you know, get them in the groove of the bars, restaurants.
There you go. Like, well, this is great. I mean, there's already a lot of examples up here. We're excited to start making some. What are we making first?
Now, the one we're looking at right now, that's just the classic
that's
margarita,
That's just a classic
right?
margarita. Nice. The least ingredients, the better. Tequila,
no
lime juice.
Right
no
frills. Maybe some spills.
Right there. That's your starter margarita there.
Starter margarita. Yeah, nice. I love it.
That's
okay.
A starter margarita.
And then we're going to be making...
This is the Sandia Fresca, which means, you know, fresh watermelon. That's going to be our new entry in this year's Margarita Madness.
Okay. Now, you actually have a winner here, right?
Yes, we have the winner right here. It's the Peach Blush. This is the one that won it last year. Like that, if you want to try and make it. Like
absolutely. Okay, it's blushing because it won. Okay.
It's actually, everything's already pre-measured, everything ready to go. Just grab some peaches, put them in there.
There
we usually try and use fresh products.
Yeah.
You know, Texas local products like that. Fredericksburg peaches, which we'll usually use.
Ooh,
like
yeah,
that in
yeah.
There. Okay. We just muddle that a little bit.
Okay.
Just a little bit.
Yeah.
There you okay. go.
Get now, what ice. Set this apart as far, you know, I mean, it won.
What I'm thinking is we put a little bit of love in there, a lot of love.
Listen, I means, love my drinks all the time. They're not winning any prizes.
Which means more tequila. But no, we had a lot of support out there. People really, really enjoyed our margaritas because, you know, they see the fresh fruit, the fresh like that. If you just want to pour into tequila, we do the Sierra Vieja Reposado on this one.
And look at you guys.
Oh, yeah. Here's some pictures.
Yeah. Oh, man.
It's a really fun event. Really fun event. It's getting bigger and bigger every year. Like that is like the third year. Like that, we won the second one. We're going to win the third one.
Okay.
And so that's, Reposado of Sierra Vieja.
Okay.
Also a local owner that owns that tequila. And it's going to be the sponsor of the whole Margarita Madness.
And then?
That's a peach, house-made peach syrup, a little bit of ingredients in there.
Nice.
Like that. And we just shake it up.
And tell us a little bit about Born and Raised. What's going on over there?
Born and Raised, it's on the Marriott Riverwalk. You know, like that's located, beautiful view on the patio. What we try and do there is do a lot of, you know, we don't try and reinvent the wheel.
Yeah.
But we try and put, you know, a little mags, a little white wall and armor on it.
Put a little madness in it, right? A little margarita.
We put a lot of, like, older recipes. We do Texas twist, you know. You know, mojitos we do with Treaty Oak rum.
Ooh.
You know, stuff like that. You know, Manhattan, we use our Rebecca Creek, you know. Stuff like that. We just use local
flavors.
Flavors
on flavors, right?
Like that. And that's what we're trying to do here. It was all about fresh Fredericksburg peaches last year.
Yeah.
Now it's about fresh Texas watermelon this year.
Oh, and that's what, and that's what you got Fiona over here for Fiona, right?
Yeah, that's the one.
Oh, my goodness.
Put that in there.
Little Pac-Man
You always got to put a wheel on a margarita. You don't see a wheel margarita, it's wrong. Why? Because it represents the little flower on her hair that the drink was made for.
What a good little tip. I never knew that. I just always knew it looked good. I never knew that.
I just like the lime.
I like to twist my lime in it. I didn't know there was a reason. Wow.
Okay.
And for our new entry here, this is the Sandia Fresca.
Yes.
Fresh watermelon. It takes a little play off the mint and the watermelon, you know, the Texas watermelon there. So you just put a couple of cubes in there, a little handful of
Here we go. Just a couple of these.
Yeah, just one's fine. Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna
get a little handful of fresh mint.
Oh, there we go. I love mint. You know, it's the best part about mint is you can actually chew them.
There you go.
There we go. Okay.
Yeah, we muddle that a little bit down. It'll get to get oils out of the mint.
Muddle this down. Now, this is something that y'all came up with. This is like all fresh in-house recipes.
Absolutely.
Right?
Yes. Absolutely. We the fresher, the better the taste. The simpler ingredients, the better the taste. Always. The more they start putting stuff in there. It starts changing all the whole palette.
So less is more.
Less is more.
Okay.
Always less is more.
Okay.
So we got this all muddled up. Okay.
Now we're pouring our Sierra Vieja silver tequila. I think it goes better with the watermelon.
With the watermelon?
I do like a Blanco tequila with my margaritas. I just like the flavor contrast there more than the.
Right here we have a watermelon syrup, watermelon flavoring like that, and some little triple sec
in there. Oh, there we go. Okay. Ready for Friday. Here we go.
There we go. Put a little bit of ice in there. Just to. Dilute just a little bit.
And then you're going to shake it up?
Yes, sir.
And you always gotta, I always try to make music.
Yeah, there you go. Make a little salsa noise on it. There you go.
Now, when this event kicks off, how much is it to get in?
It's $20.
That's it.
$20 to get in.
You get
there's over like 12, 15 restaurants, hotels, everything there. You get to get in there and support it. You get some good flavored margaritas. There was some really good competition last year.
So, you can just go from each section?
Each
row.
You walk in, drink your way through. It reminds you of a lot of the events that used to happen back in the old days here in San Antonio.
Uh-huh.
Like that, so it's bringing that fun part back in here.
Well, that's great, all for $20.
For $20, yeah.
That's a deal.
They have a great Santana cover band this year
Nice, yeah.
And then hopefully after that, we win, take the trophy back to the Born and Raised bar like that, and just show it off to the tourists and the people and the locals and everything there.
Well, wow. Well, Ruben, luck. Thank you so much for bringing these on the show.
Salute.
Here.
Here we go. Cheers.
There you go.
Salute. Okay, here we go.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah. That tastes like a winner right there.
It's like a Jolly Rancher.
Right?
Is there not even, there's no alcohol on that. That is delicious. That's dangerous right there.
All right, there's the information for Margarita Madness. Remember, June 27th at La Villita's Maverick Plaza. Tickets are only $20. And remember, it's Downtown Tuesday, so that means free parking at all city-operated lots, meters, and garages in downtown. For more information, just head to our website and click on the As Seen on SA Live tab.